What a pleasure to enjoy the water, the sun, and the wind. But in order for me to enjoy these good things, I have to give up the comfort of my home. I have to go outside. In Lent, we give up comfortable things, good things, like food and drink. Not because we hate them, not because they are bad, but because we love God and neighbor and desire Him more than earthly things. God bless you. Have a blessed Lent.